He was an intellectual who advocated action. He was a rebel who fought for tradition. He was an artist who shocked the world. Francis Ford Coppola and George Lucas present a new film by Paul Schrader. Mishima. His writing shook the soul. His flamboyance captivated a generation. His vision challenged the conscience of his time. And on November 25th, 1970, his life became the ultimate expression of his art. Mishima.